Hey guys, thanks so much for tuning in to episode 3 of Meaux Versus. As some of y'all saw last week, I lost to Met, but this week I got an opponent that I know I can beat. Y'all asked for him, we got him. One of LSU football's most famous players, Tyrann Mathieu. Tyrann, where you at?
Oh, there you are, boo.
Now I see him right there. Let's go. First off, before we start the competition, I gotta clear a few things up. A bunch of people have been coming up with different nicknames for you ever since you've been shining, big in the spotlight, but some of them I've heard you like, some you're not too fond of, so I just want to run a list of nicknames by you, and you just give the yay or the nay, the yes or the no, if you like it or not.
Gotcha.
So people know what to call them, all right? Okay. We got T.
Okay.
TM7.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Youngblood.
Yeah.
The Honey Badger.
I can take it.
All right. Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Yeah, I can take that.
Chicken Nugget.
Nah.
My Little Pony.
Nah.
Moe's Boyfriend.
Nah.
He can dig that.
Honey Badger takes what he wants. And Moe's in my way.
Let's see, we got Lil Pink, Small Fry. Alright, we know Tyrann can intercept a football easy, but what we want to know is if you can catch a football. Polly Pocket, My Little Pony. We're going to take 10 volleys 5 yards away, and we're going to see how many he can catch. Then we're going to flip the script, and I'm going to try to catch him. Mad Munchkin. So, you ready to get started? Squirt. Squirt. The Angry Elfin. Furious Troll. No, I have to catch one ball to win this round, so.
I mean, the ball is ricocheting off of me. So quick.
Round one goes to Meaux. Okay, competition number two. We had to do something that was his skill set. So we're gonna do a little speed work. A little footwork through the ladders and a sprint out for about 25 yards. He thinks though he can beat me backwards. Like I go forward, he goes backwards. The boy doesn't know what he's talking about, but you sure you wanna do that? All right.
I wanna see you move, shake it, drop it, shout it, mama got the body on her slim waist, that upper bottom, she got it, look good all in my face, I like when they lose, but don't get abused.
All right, he won that one. I am tired, but we gotta do a tiebreaker. We split it 1-1, so I figured we could do something fun, maybe a little creativity, a little imagination. How about a planking competition? I don't even know what that is. But we're gonna see who can plank in the 3 most creative places. And we might even leave it up to the fans to vote on who wins this Meaux Versus. So, you got some good ideas?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Come here, honey, yes, I wanna see you in the back.
Everybody has-
and they stay there. And they say yeah. And they stay there.
Okay, so we split the competitions one to one, and for the planking portion of it, we're gonna leave it up to you guys to decide whose was the funniest, whose was the best. Y'all leave your comments below on YouTube. In all seriousness though, everybody make sure you come out Friday as the soccer team takes on Tennessee, and Sunday as we take on UGA at 1 o'clock.
Who's on Saturday?
Okay, do your plug.
We take on the Wildcats in Death Valley.
I set you